Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today is a different video on how to make cookies. No maida, no sugar, no oven, no butter cookies. Yes, it's wheat jaggery cookies. These biscuits are soft and crunchy. You can enjoy with a cup of tea. This video will be quite lengthier as I have shown some innovations I tried and tips for making perfect cookies. So please do watch till the end. With no wait, let's see a detailed description on ingredients. Wheat flour 1 cup, jaggery 1/2 cup, oil 1/2 cup and baking powder. Take wheat flour 1 cup, jaggery 1/2 cup, oil 1/2 cup, baking powder 1/2 teaspoon. You can also use cooking soda. Now take jaggery in a bowl, add oil and mix them well together for about 10 to 15 minutes. Jaggery won't dissolve fully, but mixing it together is quite important in cookie making. It turns jaggery smooth. Now add wheat flour and bind them all together. Mix it well so that the jaggery get dissolved and bind it together well. Now add the baking powder and mix just to form a rough dough. You should not knead the dough, or it should not be a soft chapati dough. It should be a soft dough outside and crumble in texture inside. The dough making is an important process in cookie baking. Now pull out some portions and roll out into small balls and keep it in a plate. Roll it out and arrange it in the plate. Take half portion of the dough and keep it separate. We will use it afterwards. Now with the remaining dough, make small balls and now see the texture of the dough. It's crumble in texture. Now the cookie balls are ready. Then grease the plate in which we bake the cookies with oil. Now let's see how to shape the cookie balls with hand and fork. You can mold it into different shapes you love. Just slightly flat the balls. It should not be too thick nor too thin. The cookies are now ready to bake. Preheat the kadai for 5 minutes. Place a stand inside to keep the cookie plate. Now place the cookie plate and bake it for 20 minutes at low flame. After 20 minutes, remove the lid and see the cookies are baked well. Now remove the plate from the kadai. It remains soft at first but turns crispy when it cools down for 10 minutes. Now let's check how the cookies are baked. Ta-da! Wow, it is crispy cookies. Crunchy outside and soft inside. The cookies are ready for a bite. That's it. Soft, crunchy wheat cookies are ready. Isn't it easy to make? As I said before, check full video for interesting facts. Now it's time for some innovations. Yes friends, who all love chocolates? It's wheat choco cookies. To prepare that, take that separated dough we had before in a bowl. Add 1 teaspoon of cocoa powder and mix it all together. first mix it and into a crumble texture and form a rough dough. You can add few drops of ghee if you wish, and that's quite optional. And mold it into a small balls as shown before and place it in a plate. It should be soft outside and crumble inside. That's it. Wheat choco cookie balls are ready to bake. Now mold it into the different shapes. Here I mixed wheat dough and choco dough together to get wheat choco cookies. Place it in kadai and bake it for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, the cookies are baked well. And now let's check how it turned out. See, the cookies are so crispy outside and soft inside. Do the same for all cookies and bake it. Mold it into different shapes you love and bake it for 15 minutes. I have done the same for all the cookies. And that's it. Wheat cookies and Vico Choco cookies are ready. Now, these cookies will be loved by kids as my son did. So do try it. Store it in an airtight container and serve them, give them every day. They will just enjoy. The detailed recipes on Rahi cookies will be on my upcoming videos. Do follow and subscribe my channel. The tip here is as shown. Do follow it, friends. Do press bell icon for further notification of upcoming recipes. Thank you, friends, for watching.